From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
Firefighters have a dangerous job. They use different types of equipment and special suits to do their jobs and stay safe. I visited a fire department and talked to Dennis Rodriguez. He is a firefighter and paramedic with the Pascua Pueblo Fire Department. Firefighters use axes, crowbars, jaws of life, and other tools in their work. The risks firefighters face are very high. One thing they always do for safety is a wash down before they get out of their suits. Ash and soot can contain harmful chemicals. Firefighters are helpful and they do hard, dangerous work. I thank them. This is Nickolai Schulzik from White Elementary for Bear Central News.